1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay.
Can't live without me, huh? I'm finally gonna ask. All right, what's with the plastic picnic wear? Why don't you try ours? Afraid it isn't clean?
You okay?
Yep.
Oh, I see the help. It's a judgment call.
So give yourself a little pep talk. Must try other people's clean silverware as part of the fun of dining out.
What's wrong with your son?
What do you care? He's got a fight to breathe. His asthma can just shoot off the charts. He's allergic to dust, and this is New York, so his immune system bails on him whenever there's trouble, so an ear infection. Is this bothering you? An ear infection, whatever sends us to the emergency room 5-6 times a month, where I get whatever 9-year-old they just made a doctor. Nice chatting with you.
What? His name?
Spencer.
Okay.
Spence.
Worst sidewalk in New York. Look where they put it. I... Help!
If you want to see me, you will not do this. You will make an appointment.
Dr. Green, how can you diagnose someone as an obsessive compulsive disorder and then act as though I had some choice about barging in?
There's not going to be a debate. You must...
You said you could help me. What was that? A tease?
I can help you if you take responsibility to keep regular.
You changed the room around.
2 years ago. I also regrew my beard, but you're not interested in changes in me.
I don't have this mountain of available time. I have to get to my restaurant on time. Now, do you know how hard it was for me to come here?
Yes. No, we're not doing this now.
I changed just one pattern, as you always said I should.
No.
Nope.
Oh, I read that.
Thank you very much.
What if this is as good as it gets?
Oh.